There are other ways of drawing with the canvas as well, and I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate one right here. It begins with this command, begin path, which we're calling on the context of the canvas. Begin path tells the canvas that we're about to draw a new shape. Then we use this command, move to. Now, with move to and line to, it makes actually a lot of sense to think about a pen actually moving on the page. Move to moves a pen to a specific location on the canvas, which is designated by the X and Y coordinate here. So this command moves the pen to 10, 10, which is going to be about right here. You can think of move to as just moving the pen, but the pen isn't making a mark yet. We're just deciding where we want to put it down on the page. But then when we call line to, we actually put the pen down and make a mark, or in this case, a line, to this position. So this line here with move to 10, 10 moves the pen or hovers it over 10, 10. Then when we call line to, we put the pen down and then move it to the position of 50, 50. Then we move it again and move it again. If we refresh the page, we'll see that there's nothing there, despite the fact that it looks like we've made a shape that eventually goes back to where we started at 10, 10. That's because we need to call either a fill or a stroke command to finish up this path. Let's start by doing fill. I will go ahead and uncomment this line, hit save, come over here and hit refresh. And we see that we create a filled shape. This made a triangle, so now we see a filled in triangle. If we comment in fill and then uncomment stroke, let's see what happens. We'll save, come over here and hit refresh. And now we see a stroke triangle that's not filled in. There are many other drawing commands that you can use in the canvas, and check out the link in the instructor notes if you want to learn more about them. But most of them behave similarly to what we see here. For this quiz, we want you to recreate the shape that you see here with the canvas. I've gone ahead and marked a few points on the outside square and the inside triangle that should make your life a little bit easier as you try to recreate it. After you've finished it, check this box to continue.